The most expensive cars are more than just price tags. They are innovations, testaments to their creators, and inspiring examples of what we can create if we set our minds to it. Welcome to Luxury List, your one-stop shop for the most excellent and precious products available only to the wealthiest of the wealthy. Let's take a look at these most expensive luxury cars. Number 15, McLaren Elva. Price, $1.7 million. The McLaren Elva is one of the most recent contributions to the British supercar manufacturer's illustrious history. The Elva delivers 804 horsepower and 590 pound-feet of torque from its twin-turbocharged 4.0-liter V8, even without an entire windshield. Yet, there is no option or roof to rely on. McLaren initially announced 399 units, but eventually reduced it to an even more limited 249 samples. It costs a stunning $1.7 million. Number 14. Bentley Bacalar. Price, $1.9 million. The Bentley Bacalar, with only 12 total units made, makes for some of the limited automobiles on this list look bountiful in comparison. However, although the car's sumptuous style may be the first thing to catch your eye, this automobile has 650 horsepower and 664 pound-feet of torque, thanks to Bentley's renowned turbocharged 6.0-liter W12 turbocharged engine. Unfortunately, if you have a spare $1.9 million and are thinking about buying one, you're too late. Bentley claims that every sample is currently in the customer's hands. Number 13. Pininfarina Battista. Price, $2.5 million. Italian coach builder and design studio Pininfarina introduces the Battista, an electric hypercar. The company is now owned by Mahindra, an Indian off-road vehicle manufacturer. The Pininfarina is considered to be the most potent road-legal automobile ever made in Italy. Its electric motor system delivers an incredible 1,900 horsepower and can go from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in less than 2 seconds. Pininfarina claims it can drive 450 kilometers on a single charge. Its elegant carbon fiber appearance is reminiscent of Ferrari, with sweeping curves running front to back. The doors open upward and are hinged at the top. The rear has a significant and slender twin-panel wing. The interior is similarly high-tech, with various screens and a selection of fake engine sounds. Number 12. Mercedes-AMG Project 1. Price, $2.7 million. After several months of delays, Project 1, as AMG engineers call it, is back on track. The 2021 Mercedes-AMG 1 will be a 1,000 HP plug-in hybrid with a subtle road presence. The hypercar's entire goal is road presence. This automobile is constructed to look like a Formula One car, but it's street legal. There has been a quest to bring F1 technology to the street since 1950. Those who can afford it can now do so with the AMG 1, a hybrid. The Mercedes website claims 0 to 200 kilometers per hour in 6 seconds. However, the AMG 1's 1.6-liter V8 hybrid petrol engine and 4 electric motors allow it to go over 350 kilometers per hour. Number 11. Aston Martin Victor. Price, $3 million. Aston Martin knows a thing or two about unique automobiles, and the Victor may be the British brand's most exclusive endeavor to date. The Victor, based on the 177 platform, incorporates elements from many donor Astons, including the track Project Vulcan and the future Valkyrie. Speaking of restricted manufacturing, the Victor is said to cost almost $3 million. Number 10. Bugatti Bolide. Price, $3 million. Despite being the most outrageous-looking Bugatti on this list, the Bolide isn't the most expensive. The Bugatti Bolide costs $3 million and has the same 1,479 horsepower or 1,102 kilowatts as the company's legendary 8.0-liter W16 engine. However, this is a track-only special with minimal manufacturing. Number 9. Aston Martin Valkyrie. Price, $3.2 million. The Valkyrie is a road-ready track star developed in collaboration with Red Bull Racing. It has a radically racy carbon fiber body with broad shoulders over all four wheels and a dome-like roof. It has a mid-mounted 6.5-liter V12 engine with an electric motor that produces a thrilling 1,160 horsepower. Aerodynamically, the Valkyrie uses side-mounted cameras instead of mirrors, with small displays on the windscreen pillars. They also conceal the automobile's blind areas, which is good since it has no back window. Inside, the driver and passenger sit feet up like a Formula One racer, with four-point belts holding them firmly in place. Everything is positioned on the steering wheel for maximum driver convenience. Number 8. The Pagani Huayra Roadster BC. Price, $3.5 million. For the Horizon Racing Huayra, Horacio Pagani removed the top and replaced it with a detachable carbon glass bonnet. The Huayra BC Roadster has a low-slung carbon titanium body with dynamic curves and creases, capped by a substantial wing-type spoiler at the rear. Unsurprisingly, it'll be the last Pagani Huayra, because it is a big finale automobile. Only 40 exist, and they are stunning. An elegant, sporty look with tan leather seats and a wood shift knob is what the Huayra BC Roadster is all about. A removable carbon fiber hardtop that makes the Roadster only 66 pounds heavier than the coupe counterpart adds bite to the Huayra BC Roadster's bark, doing the model justice as it bows out. Friends, I hope you are enjoying this video so far. Click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Number 7. Bugatti Chiron Per Sport. Price $3.6 million. The Per Sport, a limited-run variant of the Bugatti Chiron, was designed for supreme handling. The suspension has been upgraded with stronger front and rear springs and gripper Michelin Sport Cup tires all around. Aero blade wheel spokes and a massive fixed rear wing emblazoned with the Bugatti name are other upgrades. This car's W16 engine produces 1,500 horsepower and is matted to a 7-speed automated transmission. The top speed is 350 kilometers per hour. Interior Alcantara, titanium and aluminium trim weigh less than the conventional Chiron thanks to a 3D printed titanium exhaust system. Number 6. Lamborghini Shaun. Price $3.6 million. The Shaun is Lamborghini's most daring and inventive effort yet. With a hybrid powertrain that takes advantage of lithium-ion supercapacitors, resulting in a hybrid that doesn't sacrifice weight for enormous power. As a result, drivers can expect 819 horsepower, a 2.8-second acceleration time to 60 miles per hour, and a top speed of more than 222 miles per hour. And with design cues from the Countach, the Shaun is indisputably iconic even at a glance. Number 5. Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus. Price $3.9 million. Bugatti's Chiron Supersport 300 Plus, about twice the price of the Jesko and Murray T50, offers speed, power, and the beauty that makes a Bugatti a Bugatti. Years of technical craftsmanship and automotive ingenuity go into each car that leaves this renowned supercar maker. Bugattis often sell for millions, and Bugatti wants you to know that when you see one. Its futuristic sinuous contours and quad turbocharged 8-liter W16 engine produce a mind-blowing 1,577 horsepower. But, like the world's most expensive car, this Bugatti's claim to fame will never allow its worth to deteriorate. The Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus reaches 100 km per hour in 2.4 seconds. It has a top speed of over 483 km per hour and a rudimentary entertainment system that syncs with Apple and Android devices. Only 30 were sold. Number 4. Bugatti Devo. Price $5.8 million. Starting with the 2021 Devo, Bugatti's reputation for luxury, pricey supercars continues. The Chiron was so famous that the Devo, which closely follows it, shares several features. But the Devo is more exotic and more exclusive. Only 40 Devos will be sold. Each has been claimed. It now has a firmer suspension, a lighter frame, and a redesigned dorsal fin. The Devo's 0.8L W16 engine has 4 turbochargers. So the Devo has 1,500 horsepower and accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 2.4 seconds. Its top speed is 380 km per hour. Bugatti limited the interior comfort and infotainment materials to a minimum to conserve weight. The steering wheel is soft imitation suede, and the blue and black theme continues inside. Number 3. Bugatti 110. Price $9 million. The 2021 Bugatti 110 will be even rarer. It's limited to 10 units. Nevertheless, Bugatti wanted to give the 110 everything to make it unforgettable and completely extravagant. It may not be the fastest Bugatti on the road, but it is undoubtedly the most agile. Bugatti pays homage to the EB110 or 110, a supercar from the early 1990s. But unfortunately, the car's timing wasn't quite right. This automobile makes up for it with performance and elegance. Bugatti claims a 0 to 100 km per hour time of 2.4 seconds. Though slower than the Chiron at 379 km per hour, the 110 makes up for it with a strikingly futuristic design. Number 2. Bugatti La Voce Noire. Price $8.7 million. Bugatti made a superb branding decision with their 2019 sports car. Instead of a spectacular name and introduction, the French maker chose a subtle, simple name. La Voce Noire, the black car. No other description is needed. Details aren't necessary to appreciate this stunning automobile with a hefty price tag. It has a hand-sculpted carbon fiber body, a 1,500 horsepower quad-turbo W16 8.10L engine, and accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 2.4 seconds. an automaker known for decades for producing the world's most powerful cars, its top speed is 420 kilometers per hour. In 2019, it was the priciest new automobile available. After 2 years, no one has created a high-end luxury car to dethrone La Vuce Noire. For the second year in a straight, it tops our list of most expensive modern cars. Number 1. Rolls-Royce Boat Tail. Price: $28 million. The Rolls-Royce Boat Tail is the world's priciest automobile. The C inspired the Rolls-Royce coach build. The aft deck has a Caledonio veneer, a wraparound windscreen, and other nautical accents. In addition, a hosting suite with all you need for an alfresco dining experience is revealed at the back. The Rolls-Royce coach build also incorporated two Bovet 1822 reversible clocks for the dashboard. Rolls-Royce debuted the Boat Tail at the Concours d'Eleganza Villa d'Este. Alright guys, comment below if you want to hear more from us. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in our future videos.